So anyway, Rayshard Brooks, rest in peace. I'm sorry, but I'm not sorry that this is going on, period. Like, I'm sorry that the level of that is getting to, but the purpose and that's behind it, it needs to happen. And so if we can keep it, we can keep it down a little bit and consistent. And then try to figure out ways systematically to do things differently. Then, you know, we will probably not have to protest as much, but it's happening right now. So people need to definitely be prepared for more to come. I'm thankful that they did not break down the Wendy's, because Wendy's would not be selling no foe for foe anymore for a while, at least this one anyway. All right, guys, I'm back. They are now, they've set the Wendy's on fire. Ambulance is here. That's not organization. They done busted the windows of the store. They still busting Wendy's window.
The police over there.
Look at that shit in the air, y'all.
What is that?
This is not yours to enjoy. White people to the front where the cops are.
What is that?
Look in the sky.
Yes, the cops are highway.
What the hell is that?
Look in the sky. It's a plane.
Oh, it's a fucking bean coming.
That's a motherfucking drone.
Oh, oh. This is what's happening downtown Atlanta right now. This is... What is going on out here?
Set the fucking Wendy's on fire, not the bush. Wait, no.
Y'all burning, you burning down your own. On the Wendy's. Because Wendy's would not be selling no foe for foe anymore for a while. At least this one anyway.